Hello student, we have one question here. We calculate concentration of molarity. So here we have given 1.00 liter of